How to take quick aesthetic notes. Even during a fast lecture, it's really not that hard to take neat and pretty notes. First, you need to use a pen instead of a pencil. This will make your notes look really neat. Make sure you write in pen first before doing the title. You can always add in a fancy title after your lecture. I like to either write my title in marker, or I will add in highlights to the side.
Such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath, and tell them you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why do you call me and tell me you want me back, you maniac?
So bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Duh. Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. She just
to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, I wanna spend some time with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two.
Things I think while making study notes. What color should I choose? Please get beautiful. Don't make a mistake. Was this color combination good? I have to have the other color. Please don't make a spelling mistake. Let the line be straight. I'm happy with it.
I got pretty black girl. We got fights to us too. See both sides like you know. See both sides like you know. Relax, move, move on. Get it like I'm underworld. My tattoo is a shibuya. Police think I'm of the underworld. I treat a girl like a 12.